Well, Lumpen no longer needs your help. That's fine. I have a unit down here, so don't I? Yes, I do. Do you know what? I'll delete you. Delete you. There we go. Make even more money! There we go with that. There we go. We'll heal you. You can start bombing Kabul. I mean, it's going to cost you some of your health. Can you bomb Mombasa? You can bomb Mombasa. Start bombing Mombasa. You're still out of range. Ah, hello. You killed like that. So, Karina. I have another nuclear bomb. Yes. Yes. Yes, we shall. We shall have friendship. Sixteen turns till satellites. What time is it? How long have I been going? Quite a while, actually. Oh! Oh, shh! Well, oh, here comes another bomber. Freaking aircraft you got there? I don't know. There's a third one. I wonder why... Yeah, those died. Crap. Okay. Ah, you got promoted. We base you in Urdu. Do we want an atomic bomb? Yes. Yes, we do. You know what? You're going to head over. Go there. Goddamn nuclear weapons. Yay! We got an NPC with Sid. Can you, take on, Kamina? Can you declare war on him? Because he's got nuclear weapons now. He's probably got loads. Let's have a look. Victory progress. One, two, three, four things left. I'd only just friggin' upgraded those guys as well. Okay, this sounds about like this. Genoa has declared war on us. Where is Genoa? Sorry, Balalaika. Does that make me at war with Balalaika? Probably does. Where's Info Addict? There it is. Foliations. Yep! We're at war with Balalaika. Our words are back with nuclear weapons. Yeah, could you throw them at Kamina? I really like that. I just want to build a bird now. Just build more nuclear weapons. Build all of them. More nuclear weapons. Even more. Seriously, is that all you're willing? Three is all you're willing to give me. Fine, that I'll have to do then. See, I haven't got anywhere close enough to. Should I just nuke Mombasa? I think I should. Oh, my frigate's being shot at again. Although I think I've just killed all of Kamina's aircraft. What about Sam? Where are you? You know what? You can go. You can go here. Ooh, hang on. Yeah. You head there, and then sink that. Choose production. Caravan. Choose production. I'm gonna go with infantry. Once again, start bombing Mombasa. I'll play until we got satellites and then call it a day. I think that's a good idea. 14 turns. How are we doing? Demographs. Soldiers. Kamina still has, like, all the soldiers. Somehow, someway, Kamina still has everything. There's two helicopters there. I'm going to send the ironclad back to heal up. Kamina has completed the SS boosters. See all this? Kamina is literally, like, fighting a war against me. Losing so many troops and yet still... hello. Where are you? Is it Balalaika? Oh, anti-aircraft, yeah. No wonder when you were going to start showing it. So where's that ship? Where is it? Is there an enemy ship somewhere in our territory? Ah, there. You head back there. You go like that. You go like that. Choose production. Neptune. Build that. Yeah, another nuclear bomb in 6 turns. Probably Kabul. Kabul can fall, and then we have a launch pad to take to nuke King Khitan. You're still having a valiant go at that. Plus one range. I want the. Why can't we trade in battle? Okay. Got a quiche. There we go. Get some productivity to quiche. Establish trade routes. Same there. Next turn. Sid has completed the CN Tower. And another SS booster. Is that two he's got now, isn't it? So he's got two down, three down, three to go. He's probably just going to like buy some of them or just rush one of his cities into full production. That's what I'd do. You're fine at the moment. You can. Oh my! My admiral's died. My admiral has died. That is unfortunate. Can't attack Mombasa. Kabul could be a target. We'll just leave you there. Do nothing, that's him. You go back into alert. Yeah, you're just cleaning up all the nuclear fallout at the moment, which is fine! It's perfectly fine. Totally fine. Four turns for another nuclear bomb. Nope. I'm not losing any of these cities. Oh, maybe we may be able to take Kabul without using nukes. Potentially. Should be perfect. Singapore. You see what happens when we attack Kabul. There we go. You just do nothing for it. So, delegates. We'll just abstain. There we go. Oh, that's in my territory now. Interesting. Nothing we can do about it. At the moment. MEO has declared war on Dalmasca. Yeah, you've fallen back. You need to heal up, unfortunately, otherwise Bashir village would probably fall. And Damascus declared war on okay. That's a thing. But we plundered 100 gold from a caravan. Thank you very much. Good stuff. You can upgrade. Beef has declared war on us. Don't think you're anywhere that will threaten me, so that's fine. That battleship is in trouble. There is a sub. Move one turn. You just heal up. And we go next turn. And then we'll start moving. Yeah, we need artillery again, because we haven't got it. We got newt. Two more turns and then we'll have another nuke. Shanna has declared war on Glorious Leader, Flame Haze. Yeah, could you not like have a joint declaration of war against Sid? You know, the guy who's literally in the lead. Naked Snake has made peace with Kamina. Take out the sub. You're gonna kill it in one shot as well, from the looks of it. Nope. This is gonna kill it. Yep. Oh, hello. Oh, you're gonna give me Lagash? Yeah. Liberate. We'll bring Gilgamesh. Yay! Gilgamesh is back. We've brought Gilgamesh back from the dead again. Apparently, Gilgamesh has a... right. You are going to head out. You are still healing up. Choose production. Research lab. Choose production. Ooh. Let me a carrier. You know, you can fortify till healed. And next turn. Eight more turns and we have satellites. It'll reveal the entire map for us. Damaska lost his capital and we'll accept her. Hey, Gilgamesh. Yeah, why not? We're gonna have a golden age as well next turn. How about that? Oh, do I nuke? the capital. I think I do. You are still plowing away, hoping to, Vancouver's now decided to declare war on us. Now we're in a golden age. Is that Vancouver down there? No, it's Samarkand. That's fine. Well, this is... what am I going to build here? Well, we need some infantry, so might as well. Orders. Who may she hear? Turns. Can I rush you? No. Oh, we have another battleship! Next turn. Forgot those going to battleships. At some point. I could have sworn they went into... I got my things mixed up because... You are afraid of us. Yeah, the giant army that we have kind of does that. More importantly, Canada can't go through Gilgamesh's territory at the moment. Which means we can focus on... We need some infantry, which we're building up. Why he wasn't firing. Is that... Yeah, we've just got into a... Okay. I think you gotta try a white piece out now. I mean, first we're gonna nuke. We're gonna nuke Dakaza again. Okay, Kamina. Long time's over. Oh, good. You can... Mombasa, give me money. There we go. Because we just lost our... and they had a nuke there. We'll get ready, we'll set up for the next one, because as soon as peace comes out, we're going to friggin' take Bashir Village. Oh, they have nuclear submarines as well. But I think this is it. I think we call defeat on this. We can't. There's no way we can turn this one around now. Of course, he had bloody ICBMs. Let's just go into Info Addict. Old fact book. How much science are you churning out now, Kamina? Two thousand science. Let's go to the tech tree. Let's see. What's the most nuclear fusion. 10 turns. 10 turns for the most expensive. So you could get these in like 6 turns. It's ridiculous. Keep going on satellites. But I think we've lost. So finish with a nice fun war against Kamina. We actually did end up taking territory from him. We did end up causing some problems. You're losing 315 gold. Net happiness is only 7. Let's have a look at the demographics. Yeah, he's still. I mean, look at this. Look at the war we had with him. Which, granted, was a more defensive war than. And he's still. It's just not possible. We can't catch him, and we can't catch Sid either. So. I think it's. Time to call this a loss. Which is a shame. But that'll be it. I'll have to come back to this and run it at a different direction or angle or whatever and try and progress. You caused this. Clear wall of me was just trying to get my science up and running. And then the runaway train that was coming out. Kamina's going to win. Unless Sid somehow does, one of those two is going to win. There's nothing we can do about it. But, you know, we'll just have to come back at it another day and be someone else. Oh well, thank you everyone for watching these videos, and I'll see you all again later. Until then, toodles.